Today's video, we will make a pan de coco or coconut bread. So for the dough, we need 4 cups of bread flour, 1/4 cup melted butter, 2 large eggs, 1 teaspoon salt, and 1/2 cup granulated sugar. And then for our yeast mixture, 1 cup warm milk, 3 tablespoons of granulated sugar, and 2 teaspoons of active dry yeast. This granulated sugar to the milk, and then our 2 teaspoons of active dry yeast. Then we will mix this. Now we will set this aside. Cups of bread flour, and then we will combine the 1/2 cup granulated sugar, 1 teaspoon salt, one-fourth cup melted butter, and then we will add our yeast mixture. And then our 2 eggs. And then we will mix it from time to time. So now we will sprinkle some flour in our working space or in the counter. So I just put a little bit of oil on my hands. And then we'll get this. So we will knead this for about 10 minutes or until the dough becomes soft and elastic. I will put oil. Now we will cover with plastic wrap. We will let this rise for about 1 hour. Two cups of desiccated coconut. One-fourth cup brown sugar. 4 tablespoons milk. 1/4 cup melted butter. 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. 'll cook this for 5 minutes. So after 1 hour, our dough double the size. So trying to get it like this to loosen some air. So now we will cut this into half. Now we'll do this first. We'll form this into log. Now, we will cut into 12 pieces. So we'll start here in the middle. So we'll put it here. Thank you. cover. Let this rise for 30 minutes.